Iwe, hey, hey. I want to talk to Steve.
Okay. Oh, okay, you can talk.
This thing is not a joke now. As we have seen what has happened to you and how you've managed to save your life. Uh-huh. How did you manage? And what happened? And tell us what happened. No, these guys wants to hear from you because they are our friends, Zambians or Zimbabweans, they are our friends who are coming from this side, uh-huh, from the border. So maybe they think it's like a, something like
it's a joke. It's not a joke.
So now maybe you can
advise us
or tell the Janet drivers. Especially us, Janet drivers. What happened to you and how you can advise us to what to do?
The first thing is to stop the trucks. Don't move the trucks. Because what happened today, I even can't tell you about.
You are like
serious. Also like. They could have shoot me those days.
Are you serious?
They're holding the cars.
Now, you saw them coming, or that they are the ones, they just stopped you?
When I passed them, I saw them. They said, stop the truck. I didn't stop. Let us go. Because I'm also a foreigner. What happened to me? What's going to happen? What was it going to happen?
If you would have stopped.
Yeah, if I would have stopped. Maybe they're going to kill me. Because I'm a foreigner also. They don't want the foreigner.
Yeah, it's true. Yeah.
Maybe they were going to kill me also.
Yeah, it's true.
Tell these guys so that they can listen.
That's why I said, here I can't stop. I better.
You better just shoot me.
Yeah. I decided to move back. They stopped him. They go in front.
That's how you started now?
I started, that's why I just started like this. Because they were following me. I started to go like this. You saw the video?
I saw the video.
Yeah. That's why I said, I can't stop.
Now, how did you manage now?
He was blocking them. You saw the video.
No, I heard you. They overtook and you find them more in front.
In front, that's why they beat this. They throw the stone.
They throw. Yes.
They throw the big stone.
They started from here.
Yeah,
from the side.
Exactly.
And they are getting on here.
They came on here. Someone was on the side. They throw the stone this side.
But you keep on.
I keep on going. I didn't stop. Yes. I phoned Mr. Rick. Mr. Rick, the stone is a stone.
So now that stone that hit your side there, did it get you? Did it?
No,
there are some bruises.
Just bruises, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The classes.
Oh, the classes.
Hey, my man.
Thank God.
No, thank God that you are.
This happened today, after two.
Hey, it's a disaster.
Today, Baba, not yesterday.
We thank God. Yeah. As foreigners, what do we do now?
I don't want. This thing, we won't wait back. They won't win.
Now I've heard that they've closed N12.
N12 is closed now.
Yeah, it's a disaster.